In the Senate hearing room, the dramatic climax of the probe of fixed and rigged quiz shows. Charles Van Doren's wife and father, poet Mark Van Doren, are in the audience as committee chairman Senator Orrin Harris opens the hearing. Charles Van Doren arrives to apologize and attempt to explain to the millions whose friendship and respect he had won. In his quiz show appearances, he also won $129,000 and earned a handsome broadcasting contract. Van Doren retracts his earlier denials of getting any assistance. He admits that he received dramatic coaching and the questions and many of the answers. But his statement is a rueful and moving realization that for his wealth and fame, he paid a bitterly high price.